restore our place in worship. Restore the fellowship broken. Listen, 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 bring it down. Take me out this humbleness in this mic. We're restoring our rightful place in Him. Hallelujah. Listen, 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 listen. You're a royal priesthood. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Chosen generation. Yes, sir. A holy nation. A peculiar people. Now listen, we oftentimes leave out the next verse. We're all that so that we can show forth the praises of Him who brought us out of darkness into a marvelous light. Now, I don't know how many out of darkness people we have here tonight. How many delivered out of a horrible pit people we have here tonight. I've been delivered from some stuff.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's your name. That's your name.
The Spirit is here today, and liberty. Yes. Liberty is here. Oh, I was over there praying. Give me God glory. If my people your husband and who he is. That's the same way we ought to get on God's good side, because us husbands, we give anything to our wives when they get like that. Ain't that right? We will give the world to them. And the Lord is saying, if you worship me, if you give me praise, I will give you anything you ask in my name. I will give it to you. There's healing in this place tonight. God is ready to heal somebody. But until you worship the Most High God, because He is in this place, we are not having church, saints. We are the church. He lives and inhabits in us. a song in my spirit. Hallelujah, glory God. And it just simply, I want you to worship with. And it just simply, it says, I lift my hands in total adoration unto you. Because of you, my cloudy days are gone. I can sing to you this song.